želim da vam se u ime grada, u svoje lično ime i u ime građana Pirota zahvalim što ste ovo leto izabrali da dođete u Pirot.
I would like to thank you in front of the city, in front of the citizens of the city of Pirot, in my personal name, for choosing Pirot for your destination, for choosing to come here this summer.
I što ste došli na ovaj prijem koji je već tradicionalan.
And of course, thank you for coming to this reception that has become a tradition.
Međunarodni folk festival je prilika da Piroćanci upoznaju druge kulture, druge običaje, da vide kako se kulture i običaje neguju u drugim zemljama.
International folk festival is a chance for the citizens of Pirot to learn about different cultures, customs, to see how people cherish their customs and traditions in other countries.
Ali je istovremeno prilika da i festival, odnosno ansambli drugih zemalja, vide deo naše tradicije i kulture i meni je bilo vrlo simpatično kada sam video da pripadnici ansambala slikaju jedne druge, što znači da i međusobno upoznaju se i menjaju običaje.
And of course at the same time this is a chance for the folk ensembles to meet each other, to learn about each other. Also to see our tradition, our culture, local culture. And one thing was very interesting for me to see yesterday evening that the representatives of your ensembles are taking photos of each other's. So it was very interesting for you to see other ensembles and their costumes and dances.
Za mene lično, verujem i za direktora Doma kulture i za mog zamenika koji su ljubitelji sporta, postoji još jedna veza između učesnika ovogodišnjeg festivala, a to je fudbal, jer je fudbalsko prvenstvo bilo u Rusiji, Kosta Rika je bila u našoj grupi u fudbalu, a verujte, bar ja sam navijao za Kolumbiju kad igrala protiv Engleske, osim Makedonije, ali ona će se pridružiti na nekim drugim sportskim takmičima.
And of course there is one other thing that connects this event, this folk festival, with the interests of the director Miško Ćirić, of myself and my deputy. We are all football lovers. So the World Championship in football was held in Russia. Costa Rica has been in the same group as Serbia. I personally cherished Colombia against England.
Ne znam koliko znate o Pirotu i o Srbiji, ali ja ću reći samo nekoliko rečenica.
I don't know how much you know about Pirot, about Serbia, but I will say a couple of sentences.
Po broju stanovnika spadamo u srednje opštine, u opštine srednje veličine, a po teritoriji smo jedni od najvećih u Srbiji, da govorimo o proporcijama srpskim.
According to the population, we are medium-sized municipality, city, but according to the area that the city of Pirot covers, we are one of the biggest cities in Serbia.
Mesto, graničimo se sa Bugarskom, glavni grad Bugarske je 80 km od Pirota, glavni grad Srbije 300 km.
And you already noticed that we are a border region. Our neighbor is Bulgaria, and the capital of Bulgaria, Sofia, is only 80 kilometers from Pirot, and while the capital of Serbia, Belgrade, is 300 kilometers from Pirot.
Ako gledamo neke evropske koridore, železničke ili putne, nalazimo se na koridoru 10.
And if we look at the European corridors, railway or highway corridors, Pirot lies on the corridor 10.
Koji spaja iz sever Evrope sa Azijom, odnosno sa Turskom.
Which connects the north of Europe with Asia and Turkey.
Tako da smo vekovima bili na nekom tranzicionom području, ovde prolazi i starorimski put iz 4. veka pre nove ere, Via Militaris, odnosno vojnički put.
So for centuries this region has been a transition region, transition area, and also from the Roman period, there was a Via Militaris passing through this region, famous Via Militaris.
strane, najveća planina u Srbiji, Stara planina, je na najvećem delu na teritoriji grada Pirota.
On the other side, the biggest mountain in Serbia, Stara planina mountain, belongs, its largest part, of the Stara planina mountain belongs to the city of Pirot.
Tako da imamo bogato i kulturno nasleđe i mešavinu raznih kultura, a i priroda je prilično lepa.
So, we have a rich cultural tradition, a mixture of culture and also a very beautiful nature.
Nadam se da ćete imati vremena ovih par dana, bar da nešto od toga vidite.
And I hope that you will find time to see some of these things that I've mentioned during your stay.